Former L.A. Laker Derek Fisher and his partner Gloria Govan are doing their part when it comes to battling COVID-19.
Yeah, they started donating masks early on during the pandemic, and they're also using their restaurants to help feed those working on the front lines.
Our Doug Kolk chatted with the couple from their L.A. home in tonight's entertainment report.
I want to start off by just asking how the two of you are doing.
We're doing okay. The kids are, you know, they're doing well. There are a lot of, it's a lot of, you know, balancing while being at home and adjusting. So we try to keep them busy. Like, it's always something. And it's always something they want to, like, play indoors. But you're like, no, kickball indoors doesn't work.
Just tell me about, in general, Gorditos.
So Gorditos, we just took over this past December. It's a fast casual Mexican grill. We're partnering with like Kaiser Permanente and LAFD and different frontline members and staff departments and just essentially just looking to provide them with, you know, meals.
You both have your mainstay careers, but then you've also been able to branch off into other things. Derek, for you, Dancing with the Stars.
Slam dunks, take me to the hoop. My favorite place is the alley.
Dancing career.
For you, Basketball Wives, acting.
If you came here to start, you're more than welcome to excuse yourself.
Are you more than welcome to be quiet? Because I'm talking to you right now.
I'm definitely not quiet.
Do you feel that when you have this heightened public perception, it's your duty to act at a time like this?
I mean, yes, I think so. And I think we've learned that it doesn't have to, it's not a competition, right? And we don't have to try and do something that other notable people or influential people are doing in the same way. Giving, making a difference, having an impact should not be a keeping up with the Jones, you know, type of situation. It's really just about doing your part.
With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.
Thank you, Doug.